To set the time for number of count days to change on your Digi-Day 3, press the remote's count time button. The top colon dot appears and the first segment number will flash. The display operates on a 12-hour clock. Press the remote count time button again to select AM or PM. The bottom center LED indicator will be green for AM and red for PM. This must be done before setting the time. Press the remote's numbered buttons to enter your desired time. As each number is entered, the next segment will flash. After entering a time, press the green Enter button.